shot.
Got it.
I'm telling you the truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should loosen your... Look out! Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha, of the plague, but this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
She's right. Doesn't make any sense.
If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
It's too dangerous out here. Go help the professor tend to his patients.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you... well... everything.
Incoming!
Eyes.
close to the environmental controls. Let's get that cure in, then hit the fans.
You don't come here! We shut down machines! Break fans! Everyone choke and die! Then collectors make us strong!
What do the collectors want?
Collectors want plague! You work for Doctor! Turn on machines! Put cure in air! We kill you first!
We've been spotted! One less!
Locked in. Once we get the fans going, we should be good.
Come on over!
I have located the fan controls. There are two. One on either side of the room you're in now.
One to go. Let's move. I've got him. That should be it.
Done.
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Vorcha retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I made a promise to spare them if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of work to do. Think about what I said. Good kid, bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic. Should be able to handle it now that Vorcha are gone.
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop the collectors?
Yes. I'm expected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
We're heading out. See you on the Normandy.
Normandy, Professor. It's an honor to have you on board.
Yes, very exciting. Cerberus working with aliens. Unexpected. Elusive man branching out, maybe? Not so human-centric.
The collectors have been abducting colonists from the fringes of the Terminus systems. No distress signals are sent out, no signs of attack.
There's virtually no evidence that anything unusual happened at all. Except that every man, woman, and child is gone.
Gas, maybe? No. Spreads too slow. Airborne virus? No.
You don't have to sit there and guess. We collected samples from one of the colonies. I'd like you to analyze them and figure out how the collectors did this.
Yes, of course. Analyze the samples. I'm going to need a lab.
There's a fully equipped lab on the combat deck, Professor Solas. If you find anything lacking, please place a requisition order.
Who's that? Pilot? No. Synthesized voice. Simulated emotional inflections. Could it be? No. Maybe. Have to ask. Is that an AI?
The ship is equipped with an artificial intelligence.
An AI on board? Non-human crew members? Cerberus more desperate than I thought.
The collectors have taken tens of thousands of colonists. We'll do whatever we have to do to find and stop them.
Yes, of course. Can't risk being captured like colonists. Need to identify, neutralize technology. Need samples. Which way to the lab?
Follow me, Professor.